qualities of Sri Krishna College Gulbarg are here to convey you all the importance of yoga for kids. Yoga is an ideal exercise for body and mind. Practicing yoga offers a lot of health benefits, including a healthy and strong body, peace of mind, concentration, increased focus, etc. It's proven that in school-age kids, practicing yoga helps in increasing their focus, memory, self-esteem, academic performance, and classroom behavior, along with reducing stress and anxiety. Also, the researchers have found that yoga helps in lessen the symptoms such as hyperactivity and impulsivity in kids with attention deficit hyperactivity disorder. Yoga poses for kids are more like yoga for adults, but basically more fun. When starting out, the goal is to introduce them to movement and focus on creativity rather than mastering the flow, perfectly aligned positions. Once you have got them from some poses, then you can add in some breathing and meditation right along the way. To get started, here are some simple and kid-friendly yoga poses to try out with your little ones.
Tabletop pose. This is the starting position for many other poses such as cat and cow. Resting on your hands and knees, bring knees hip width apart. The feet should be in line with the knees, not splayed out. Palms should be directly under the shoulders with the fingers facing forward. Back is flat. Cat and cow poses. For cat pose, while in the tabletop position, round the back and tuck the chin into the chest. For cow, sink the belly towards the floor and arch the back, looking up. Feel free to alternate between the two poses. Mewing and moving are optional but strongly encouraged. These are typically used as warm-up exercise for the spine. Child's pose. For this appropriately named pose, sit back on the heels and slowly bring the forehead down in front of the knees. Rest the arms alongside the body. This peaceful pose gently stretches the hips and thighs and helps calm your kid's mind. Happy baby pose. Lie on your back and hug your knees into your chest. Grab the outer part of your feet with both hands and rock side to side like a baby. This pose seems silly but is remarkably calming. Boat pose. Balance on your butt with your legs extended out and up. Knees can be bent to make it easier and arms stretched out in front. This pose strengthens the abs and spine.